Using the otoscope camera with a Mac computer is easy. First, take the otoscope out of the box and attach one of the included ear covers to the end of the camera. You may also want to wipe the ear cover with one of the included alcohol swabs. Next, plug the otoscope into one of your computer's USB ports. Depending on the type of Mac you have, you may need to use one of the included USB-C or USB-A adapters. Just look for the adapter that fits the port on your computer. On your computer, click the search icon in the top right and search for Photo Booth. When Photo Booth opens, you just need to make sure that it is using the otoscope camera. If it isn't showing the video from the otoscope, click Camera in the menu at the top of your screen and select USB Camera. The light on the end of your otoscope should turn on. Use the wheel on the cord of the otoscope to turn the light all the way up. You can now record photos and videos from your otoscope camera and save them to your computer. You can switch between taking photos and videos in Photo Booth by clicking the icons in the bottom left. When you're ready, start recording a video and then carefully pull your child's ear up and out. Slowly look inside the ear with the camera. Be gentle and keep in mind that you may have to pass some earwax along the way, which is completely normal. If you can, try to get a clear look at your child's eardrum, also known as the tympanic membrane. Your pediatricians will look at the eardrum to help make their diagnosis. You can see an example here of a tympanic membrane. Once you're done, just save your photos or videos using Photo Booth. Then you'll be able to send them to your Blueberry pediatricians through the messaging page or while you are starting a sick visit.